When most of us think of mint, we think of peppermint candy, gum, or toothpaste that helps ensure we have fresh breath or clean teeth. We also grow it in the spring to flavor salads, savory dishes, desserts, and big bowls of fruit. But this is just the tip of the iceberg in terms of mint's magical properties. In addition to being used as food, this aromatic herb can also be used to soothe many bodily ailments, ranging from nausea to nasal congestion. It also grows in many different varieties with internal profiles that benefit the body, as well as the taste buds, in amazing ways. And because of its accessibility, almost anyone can get a hold of it to try out its many medicinal benefits. Mint, or menta, is an aromatic herb that can easily be grown and sustained in a garden or pot. While there are many species of mint, the most common are peppermint, spearmint, and chocolate mint. And they're all completely edible in their natural forms. And in addition to its wonderful aroma and flavor, mint's many hygienic and medicinal uses make it a particularly popular plant. While mint and herbal supplements should never take the place of important medication or medical advice, they can certainly help to ease everyday ailments and discomforts. Number 1. Soothes nausea. There's a reason that we are often told to chew on peppermint-flavored gum when we are nauseous. Mint's powerful smell can alleviate stomach aches and soothe splitting headaches. This can be done by crushing up mint leaves, smelling mint-flavored products, chewing gum, or using an essential oil directly on the source of the pain. Number 2. Clears up congestion. Mint naturally contains menthol, which wafts up through the sinus cavities and clears them like a cool, powerful gust of wind. It also contains an anti-inflammatory agent called rosmarinic acid, which helps fight conventional allergy symptoms. Drinking peppermint tea or inhaling the aroma of peppermint oil can help to introduce mint's healing elements into your system. Number 3. Prevents acne. According to Read and Digest, the vitamin A found in mint can help control excessive oil production. The antioxidants found in mint will also keep skin healthy, clear, and bacteria-free. It can be applied to the skin topically as a paste or mixed in with other skin-positive produce like cucumber or lemon juice. Number 4. Improves oral hygiene. This may seem pretty obvious, as most of us probably have peppermint-flavored toothpaste in our bathrooms right now. Mint's aromatic quality makes it perfect for fighting germs and masking smells. In addition to getting your minty fix via toothpaste, you can also swill a little bit of peppermint oil or spearmint oil in your mouth to kill bacteria and get amazingly fresh breath. If you liked the video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, Trusted Center.